zombie apocalypse.
So many things that I left unsaid.